Hi St. Joners, welcome back with me, Miss Rantika. Today, we're going to talk about electricity. Science is always fun. Okay kids, have you ever imagined the world without no electricity? Surely the world becomes so dark and it's difficult for us to do many things. Okay, so that's why today we're going to learn about how does electricity work. So before we going further, there are some learning objective for you to know. Number one, to know how to construct a complete electric circuit using a bulb, battery or cells, wires, and switch. Two, explore why an electrical device cannot work if there is a break in a circuit. 3. Know the electrical current flows and that model can describe these flows. Okay, before we continue or going further, we must know first about what is circuit. So circuit is a path or a loop which electric current will flow through all components. There are two types of circuit. First is series circuit. If there are no branches in the circuit, it means it's series circuit. If there are no branches, it is the second type, it is parallel circuit. Now we're going to continue talk about the components in a circuit. So first is a battery. We know it as cell. So a battery is an energy source. If you see both end of battery, they are positive end and negative end. So battery pushes the electricity current and it will flow in a long path. So if all parts connect, then electricity will flow through the positive end or terminal to the negative end. Next component is wires. So wires has function to let electricity flow through all components. Next, bulb. Bulb will convert electrical energy into light. And if electrical current flow through all components, the bulb produce light. And last but not least is switch. Switch has function to stop or let electricity to flow through all components in a circuit or pathway. Now I'm going to demonstrate how to construct a simple circuit. This is closed series circuit. So the materials we need are wires, batteries, bulb, and switch. There is break here. It means this is open circuit. Of course, the bulb cannot light on. Now, how if I make it complete by close this circuit? It's on. So this is closed series circuit. Okay, that's all for now. I hope you get something new from this video, and you may try this demonstration at home by your parents' guidance. Do not forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.